getting to do a few things like repot some plants, a bit more writing and reading, and would like to use it to also learn to play piano, which is something I've always wanted to do. It's not ideal and it's not what we would have wished, but we can make the most of this time that God has given us.